Welcome to Occult Hunters. Right here. We're in a cult. Very haunted in this place. I'd like you to first observe the opposite draining sink in the bathroom. Let's do this. It's like a normal sink. You know, you'd think it's normal sink. Not just because it rhymes, but also because it computes. So, now, while that appears to be draining clockwise, now, it has not been doing that until recently. Let's try a couple other things, shall we? Kitchen sink. So it's draining clockwise. Alright, what's up? This is Axel right here.
What's up?
Alright, Axel, have you seen...
Are we gonna go film the sink?
Have you seen any sort of paranormal activity happening here? See, I noticed the sink was draining, you know, counterclockwise until recently. Can you back me up on this? Because it'd be pretty embarrassing if I had no photographic evidence of that.
Oh, you're saying it's not doing it anymore?
Oh, it's definitely not doing it anymore.
Hmm. Well then, yeah, I definitely believe you. I mean, yeah, I remember it doing it, but I just didn't really pay attention to it, you know?
Perfect. So, we're gonna try a couple other sinks, see what we can do. What's up, everybody? This is Call Hunters. We're out here. We're hunting a cult. We're here in an old ass San Francisco house. It's haunted as fuck. The pipes used to drain the wrong way upstairs. They don't anymore, but that doesn't mean anything anymore. So what we're gonna do in order to prove or disprove, because we're balanced, motherfuckers, like, we want to see exactly what this house has to offer us in terms of occult. So, we're just gonna walk on down the way, you know, down here in the way. You know, there's dogs apparently, so we gotta, knock a on the way of the dogs to let them do their things. You know, not much is actually happening in the house though. Like, we got a lot of like really high electromagnetic readings that you'll see us edit back in, but right now seems pretty mellow. So let's walk it down the hallway of the house. Now this is a room that has been purported to be haunted for like long ass time, haunted room. And like in here, I'm gonna light a lighter because you can't see it. But look at it, not a lot of hauntings. Not shit really, you know? There's a lot of things that can happen in an old house, a lot of creaks, a lot of cracks. A lot of shit that can make people think that it's haunted, but, you know, I've been in this game for a long time, you know what I mean? And I've never actually seen a haunting before, and you haven't either. And if you have, let us know. We've come into the darker part of the place. We call it the basement. Or the people, people call it the basement. Pretty spooky. You gotta turn on a couple of lights just for us to see anything. You know, it's like, you know, it's just a normal garage. Like, no one, you know, it's like people, you know, people get really worked up about like a lot of stuff. I'm just saying, I'm a believer, you know, I believe in the paranormal. And people get really, you know, like, paranoid. Like, everyone wants to think that their house is haunted. Like, who doesn't, like, you know, it makes you special. The ghosts show up, you know, like, maybe they, you know, kick your in-laws down. Who even knows? But it's just unrealistic. So, as we walk further into the basement, we're going to notice a couple of things. Maybe a few things, but we'll come back to it. Cutscene. Welcome back to Occult Hunters. We're out here running a cult. We've now come into the basement. It's a little spookier down here than you would expect, despite it not being a basement. We've been down here before. We're all ready for whatever happens. What the fuck? We've seen a lot of shit. We've never quite seen anything like this. I mean, as far as seeing stuff goes, we've seen black lights. We've seen apparitions. We've seen weird stuff. Maybe flashlights a little bit. That, which is not the same dog. You know, you can live in a place for a long time, and you can never quite know. You know, every creak, every mishap, every little thing that sounds like something.
Oh, my. mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me.